I do not expect you to love me. I am not worthy of your love. I feel you are superior. Yet, much to my surprise, more to my happiness, you betrayed passions I had believed no longer alive in your bosom. Shall I also have to ruefully experience the want of happiness? Shall I reject it when it is offered? I may appear to you imprudent, vicious, my opinions detestable, my theory depraved, but one thing at least. Time shall show you that I love gently and with affection, that I am incapable of anything approaching to the feeling of revenge or malice. I do assure you, your future will, shall be mine, and everything you shall do or say, I shall not question.